Hello you all, welcome and welcome back to my channel Kids Style. So as you have seen in the thumbnail, today I'll be sharing with you an affordable sunscreen. But before getting into the video, if you find my videos helpful, so please don't forget to like, share and subscribe to my channel and press the bell icon so that whenever I upload a video you get notified. First, I want to share the benefits of applying sunscreen lotion, as nowadays we all are at our home, so why we should apply this? Though we are not going outside or in direct contact with sunlight, still we should apply sunscreen as it protects from sunlight and there are other benefits as well. So the first benefit is, as I told you, sunscreen protects our skin from harmful UV rays which can cause serious damage to skin. Second, sunscreen can also lower the chances of skin cancer, which is also one of the serious problems of skin. Third, it gives our skin even complexion and helps in preventing discoloration. And last but not the least, it prevents premature aging of the skin because it protects our skin from UV rays. So today I have this Sunshade UV Photo Stable Sunscreen Lotion with SPF 30. They have also mentioned that it is water and sweat resistant, broad spectrum and with non-greasy formulation. On the back side, they have also mentioned that it will protect you from UVA and UVB ratio 0.70. Let's talk about the ingredients. They have mentioned the full ingredient list. You can pause the video and read it. It didn't have parabens, but it has perfume and alcohol in it, which is a drawback. They have also given the direction to use. Apply evenly a thin film on face and other exposed areas of the skin 10 to 15 minutes prior to sun exposure. It comes in this tube packaging. It also has the outer packaging of cardboard, but I don't have that right now. I'll show you the texture of it. As they have mentioned, it is a lotion. It has a very thin consistency. I'll show you. It has a very thin consistency. It takes time to get into your skin. Before that you may feel that it is oily, but as soon as it get into your skin, it feels normal. It is very lightweight. My personal experience with this sunscreen lotion is good. I used to apply it on my hands and neck area. I have combination skin and when I apply it on my face, I take a very less amount of it because it feels oily a bit, but it observed after some time. It has SPF 30, which is enough if you are not going out. I recommend you to apply sunscreen even if you are not going outside. That doesn't matter. UV rays are extremely harmful. It can damage your skin even if you are at your home. It comes in only this variant and this will cost you rupees 195 for 100 ml, which is pretty affordable. The shelf life of this product is 2 years, which is more than enough. I bought this Sunshade sunscreen lotion from the local market. You can also search it in your local market, and if you want to buy this online, it is available on Amazon. I'll give you the link in the description below so that you can purchase it. So yes, this is it for today. If you have any queries related to the product, please comment down below. You can also follow me on Instagram, link is in the description. Like this video, subscribe to my channel. Bye bye.